Hi, did you know that your iPhone 5 can stand like this? If you had an iPhone 4S or 4, you should know that because it can do the same thing. But did you also know it can spin around itself and make a picture, panorama picture or video? So that wasn't available on the iPhone 4 and 4S, and obviously no Android. Now I'm going to show it to you. It's called Cycloramic. So you'll sure ask me if you know what spin camera. Why do I say Cycloramic and not spin camera? Spin camera is for free. And you're kind of right, but it had really many problems and too many advertisings. I could not stand that. Anyway, so now I've downloaded Cycloramic and it was really worth its dollar. Whoever will jailbreak your iPhone 5 on Sunday when the anti-aliasing jailbreak will come out, have fun. I'm not going to do that, at least not yet, because I've guarantee. So now you can choose or video or photo by there down. A photo makes a panorama 360. This just makes a video. I don't know if it does it with sound or not. I didn't yet test it on Cycloramic. Only on the other application that made it without sound, but it wasn't good at all. It spins unbelievably fast. The only problem of it is that it doesn't work on every... desk or table. On the most it works. On glass it works kind of slow, but it works. And yeah, you can just stop it when you want. For example, now. That's it. And now here it says it's saved. We can see the video. Obviously I'll show it to you edited after. So let's just see. It's really amazing quality. Anyway, that was it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment any question you have. And that's it. Yeah, my screen protector isn't so good. I have to change it. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and bye.